Hello friends, in this video I will show how we can limit the text length in a cell in Excel. So here you can see I have an Excel workbook, and what I want to do, I want to limit the text length in each cell of range A1 to C100. Okay, so let me show how to get this done. So for that we will use VBA. Okay, so I will go to developer and then I will click on Visual Basic. We will use VBA but not like this. Okay, what I will do, I will click on sheet 1, then I will click on view code. Okay, and then I will use a worksheet change event. Okay, so I already have a code here which I will be using, so I have copied it and I'm pasting it here. Now this is the code which says that if the text length in any cell is in range A1 to C100 is more than 7, then do not execute it. I mean, it will be remain blank, the cell will remain blank. Let me show how it works. Okay, so let's say I'm writing something here. Okay, now this text has more than 7 characters. Okay, now let's see whether this cell takes this text or not. Okay, what it is saying, text length in cell B3 is more than 7. Okay, so when I click OK, it didn't take it. Now if I write here Prashant, okay, see how many text, what is the text length here? More than 7. Okay, because let me write it again. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Okay, so it has 8 characters. Now let's remove T. Now it has taken, because it has only 7 characters. Okay, now if I again write T, then it says text length in cell B3 is more than 7. So this is how we can actually limit the text length in a cell in Excel. Okay, so this is the that's it for this video.